Here we go.
Don't you dare have lunch with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Most of you could wind up in the stew.
Wind up in the stew.
He's deranged. He'll chop you all apart. He'll freeze your head and save your heart like it's a stew. Steak. Steak. Don't you dare have lunch with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Especially if you're young and black and gay.
Black and gay.
He's insane. He boils your body parts. He'll take your photograph while meowing like a cat. Take a sniff inside his apartment. All that rotted flesh could cause a bloke to vomit. Don't you dare have lunch with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
He'll cut off your privates, make penis pie.
Penis pie.
Don't you cross him. He wants to hear your heart. He's got the paper boy buried up and down the street. He's so damn sick. He'll bloody up your butt. Tux, don't scream too loud. He'll chop out both your tonsils.
Yes.
Don't ever have a beer with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Your bones could wind up piled inside the sink.
Inside the sink.
He chews torsos. He saws his victims up. Too bad he didn't hack off both of Pee-wee's arms.
There you go.
Is there more?
Don't you dare
have lunch with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Don't you dare have lunch with Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Let's bring out our first guest. Do we have time for to bring this man out here? Okay. Our first guest has his own morning radio show, which is now heard daily in five cities.